Hello students, welcome to Arman Tutorials. Students, today I am going to explain you second year semester 3 unit 2 vocabulary, under vocabulary, British English and American English. So students, before getting into the topic, I would like to suggest you to like, share and subscribe my channel so that whenever I upload a new video of further lessons, you will get the notifications. Students, let's begin the topic. The British and the Americans use different words to refer the same thing. What the British call sofa, Americans call couch. Students, I have written on the board some examples of British English and the American English. Let's have a glance on it. Here, British English, autumn, American fall, biscuit, cookies, cash point, ATM, chemist, drugstore, crossroads, intersection, curtains, drapes, dustbin, trash can, flat, apartment. British English, football, whereas in American, soccer. Full stop, period. Handbag, purse, holidays, vacation, lift, elevator, lorry, truck, luggage, baggage, mobile phone, cell phone, petrol, gas, film, movie, sweets, candy, gallery, balcony, chips, french fries, label. In British English, post, whereas in American English, mail. Queue, line, staff, faculty, tap, faucet, taxi, cab, term, semester, timetable, schedule, toilet, restroom, torchlight, flashlight, trousers, pants, wardrobe, closet. Students, this topic is very important. In previous years, they have given many questions under objectives from this topic itself. You have a task in your textbook, page number 31, exercise 1. Replace the American English word in italics with the British English word. For example, they'll give a question like where did you buy the drapes? They are beautiful. So you have to replace the drapes into curtain. Example, we are supposed to write like this. Where did you buy the curtains? They are beautiful. Next question. The elevator is out of order. Please use the stairs. Third question. I would like to buy a new purse. Fourth question. Have you been to Rashi's new apartment? Yet, it is huge and beautiful. Fifth question, I have a fever. Please bring me some medicines from the drugstore. You should change drugstore into a chemist. Sixth one, on my way to the city, I shall stop by to fill my car with gas. Seventh one, please clear the baggage from the aisle. Eighth one, I am planning to go on a tour after my second semester. Ninth one, the buses are off the roads. Let's get back home by a cab. Tenth one, look at my closet. It is full of new dresses. So students, continuing exercise 3. Exercise 3, they have given under filling the blanks. So what you have to do, you have to fill the blanks. What they have given here, first blank, in London you buy biscuits at the confectioners, in the US you buy dash. So here biscuits should change into US. Okay, US means what, ma? American English. So you have to write cookies. Second one, in the US you take a cab, in the UK you take a taxi. So here US means America and UK means British. Okay, so they have given alternative over here to confuse you. So don't get confused. You always remember that US means American English and the UK means British English. Okay, similarly they have given 10 fill in the blanks. And going to the fourth exercise, they have given other task over here. So you have a home task that you have to go through these all questions and fill these all answers and blanks, okay, on your own and drop in comment box so that I come to know your guessings are very good and you have paid a concentration on my lesson. So students, I hope you may have understood my topic over here, what I have explained you. Thank you for watching my video.